So that's a good look on you. Do stop and have a look. I've wares of every ilk. Do stop and have a look. I've wares of every ilk.
I'll gladly stay a while.
I wonder if I'd be better off a hermit. Sometimes I wonder if I'd be better off a hermit.
Good day, sir. What might you
do? Only fools and urchins go to their home.
There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
There is much we ought to attend to. If we are to... Or shall change. If your majesty has any unfinished business... Very well. The coronation is to take place on the morrow. We shall depart early in the morn, so you...
Pray leave this place. My body. He refuses to obey me. There's a voice within my mind. It commands me. Sways my very will.
Sways your will? Could it be that the gods sway? We must quit this place, Your Majesty. I fear our plans may fall to naught. Let us return to the tavern. We've been had. The false sovereign commanded the pawns at the coronation. According to Regent King Sven, I imagine this artifact, perchance it is a tool that grants power akin to that of the true arisen. Alas, unless we find some way to unpray, allow me time to search for a way forward.
Never could I have imagined such an outcome. What manner of artifact is this God's sway? I suppose 'tis pointless to...
There is much we ought to tend to. If we are to strength, pray. Allow me... Is there aught else you would speak of? Do not forget that we work to...
Hi, would you care to join me? I was hoping you'd say.
Do you know, I had a feeling. Say, you're not from round.
How I long to.
She's always telling me how. Dane,
after all, if the world truly is so. It seems unfair that I alone should be shield. But listen to me waffling on. My apologies, friend, but I'd thank you for indulging me. I do.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Shall we get underway?
Above all, we will have need of allies to our cause. Though I dare say, they shall not easily be found. Time is of the essence. My thanks.
Gather round. Aye, got some coin to spend. Much appreciated.
Gather round. Treat your ears to a tail bite.
Oxcarts make for relatively safer travel.
Add a change of... When you reach Melv, I'd also... Splendid now. The carts only depart. And mind you, don't forget to pay your way before you... Each cart travels with an escort of so anyone thinking of... But enough of my... Oh, and I'll pay your fare this time. Come find me when you've delivered.
We ought to see this to its destination.
This oxcart...
I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Pull through yet.
What's more?
Oft do we call on you to carry the burdens we cannot. I must thank you. Your toil keeps me light on my feet.
shrew, and our quarry shall fall.
By your name.
Show yourself!
T'was a lesson, and somehow I knew you have my gratitude as
well. Ulrika! Glad I am to see-
Forgive me. I'd best go.
That wasn't the dragon, but a poor imitation of it. No wonder I feel- Sigurd, you're the current Arisen, aren't you? Is a style, Ulmaya, a patchwork of techniques. Home. That wasn't the dragon, but a poor Sigurd, you're the current Arisen, aren't you? Tis a style, Ulmaya, a patchwork of technique.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to... Mayhap this ladder...
Here at the inn, I get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. But enough about me. Did you need something? Do come again. Here at the inn, I get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. But enough about me. Did you need-
Always a pleasure.
To have returned by now.
positively monstrous.
Good day to you.
What am I to do? You really ought to... Is that you, Norbert? Ah, oh, fie. Wait, listen. The brave fools. I'll go and search for him myself. I'm not afraid of monsters. So I thought... Please, sir. I worry for my... Then I suppose I'll have to go in there must...
I shan't let circum... What you need of me...
Sometime path he was tall.
Good day, sir.
To have returned by now.
Oi, bring me a...
We're saved.
That wasn't the dragon. 'Tis a style or a patchwork of techniques.
Have you need?
Aye. Is there aught you...
Well met. Fulminous shield, eh? I picked it up in Melv. After the dragon that can't speak for its contents, but it certainly looked... It's valuable. Pleasure doing business with you.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter.
These were necessary expenses, Mai. No use clinging to every last coin.
Show your appreciation in coin.
There's a ladder here.
After you, Arisen.
this are generally used as a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
He really ought to have returned by now. Mayhap this time I went looking for him. Yet if all that had befallen him, I couldn't live with myself.
The other day, they ill favor living alongside. I understand their reluctance. They, not to mention their tongue, is a mystery to us.
You're back!
Have you changed your...
And I suppose I'll have to go in there myself.
It's a blessing.
I'm always willing to lend a help.
Well met, sir.
Aught you need of me?
Oi, bring me a...
Tis rather peaceful here, isn't it?
I'm in no mood for talk.
Breaking things is a lot easier.
Wasn't sure we'd survive that, but... What can I do for you? Ah, a letter from Lady Margaret, you say? She's a kindly sort, I must say. We met...
Don't we have a report to make, Master?
It's this way.
I'm not taking any passengers, just...
We seem to have arrived without issue, but are we safe here?
You.
returned. Splendid. The cart reached its destination safe and sound.
Ox guards seem a convenient choice for longer journeys. I see no harm in making use of them as needed, Master.
I suppose 'tis so.
Huh. Who are you there?
Presence is...
Who's the one requesting?
I didn't ask. 'Tis none of my...
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Perhaps new discoveries await.
Welcome to... And quality is what you need if you want to survive. So, before you check the price,
many thanks. I appreciate the business.
Hoi, friend. There's something I've come to understand. Every last resident in this city is wholeheartedly devoted to living out, for it made me painfully aware. I want to live a life I can I tire of endure looking at this. 'Tis proof that it is something I have, though it came to me. Pray, take this with my now. I'd best be off. I may not be able to wander the city again for some time. Thus, I cannot say when next we'll see each other. Though, I feel till then.
That was quite a gift. I hope that procuring it was not a burden upon the lad.
Right you are.
There is much we ought to tend to. If regarding the matter of the Godsway, I fear there is naught to be done, save for your majesty. The sigil upon that letter from some days past, or the yet official dealings twixt Batal and Vrooman, with such hindrances in my few may pass through Batal with some coin. I was able to convince it ought guaranteed passage through the border checkpoint. But alas, you shall have to act the part. But as to how that should be done.
You the Arisen? I've been looking for you. Sven wants to meet with you. Says he'll be waiting in his...
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but the pain I experienced at the coronation was beyond imagining. What baleful art could grant one other than the Arisen control over pawns? Have no fear, Master. I'll fare all right without you for a little while.
'Tis not our place to hurry the Arisen.
Ho there!
I heard from Captain Brandt that you planned. As for me, I've been looking in. Tis a letter she does. It seems to be addressed. I passed an eye over it, though I here. I thought it, and if you do, that is only. I am in no.
You are not permitted to be here.
I lack information pertinent to this task. Consider hiring a pawn better apprised of such matters.
Shame on you. Interested in my wares?
am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by... Tis a pity we must part after sharing...
Is there aught this pawn might do for you? I dare say, I've become...
It is a pleasure to meet you. The command of powerful magics is a sorcerer's privilege.
Not even the Arisen could resist my... charm. Please dispense with the form. I know precisely when a curative is needed. Let us work together to honor the... Perhaps a journey to Batal will aid us in unraveling the secrets of the God's Way. I can guide you there if you wish.
The vanguard is yours. Lead on.
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long as I'm around.
Since letting the enemy get the upper hand, an early griffin gets the worm.
So soon? Why? We seem to have come through unscathed.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next. Standing, if I do say so myself.
Indeed. 'Twas enough to make one pity of.
paid for the new equipment.
I've not trained for this.
Have a look.
The Sovereign's retinue makes many thanks.
Welcome, sir. If you've a change of vocation in mind, just say the word. After all, 'tis folly to linger on a single vocation when there are so- so many exciting methods of combat. Always a pleasure. Welcome, sir. After all, 'tis folly to linger on a... single vocation when there are so many exciting methods of combat to be tried. Always a pleasure.
Wolves, eh? While en route to deal with... I only wish I'd been permitted... But I can tell you where it is. My understanding that if you are thinking of venturing in there, you'll...
You can count on me to fly to your aid.
There's aught to be found there. Can you not see it?
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Considering the might of our combined experience, what other outcome could there have been?
don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
A statue?
From this distance, I cannot be sure. We shall have to make our way over to it. Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
It is a tad inconvenient that we can't share equipment.
We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none. There, Master! Hobgoblin!
Was impeccably timed, Arisen.
Thank you.
defences of this bungle.
Lamenting what transpired won't change it. I say we make our report and be done with it.
Lamenting what transpired won't change it. I say we make our report and be done with it.
skin of our teeth. We were overconfident in our abilities. It is a painful reminder that fortune will not always favor us.
Now we should be able to transport ourselves here at any time, so long as we've a ferry stone with us.
If your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell off your surplus items. I'll have the gold. You in a
Welcome, sir. If you've a change, after all, 'tis folly to linger on a sink. Your vocation, do come again.
I'll not take that from you. How dare you? My end was all for naught.
The Sovereign's retinue makes to fell the dragon at last.
Getting proper rest is an important duty.
Should we hunt a few monsters to start the day off?
Off we go, then.
I hope you slept well.
What you need of me?
Merchant, eh? Have you an entry permit? Hold a moment. That cart has priority. Lord Phasus is come! Open the gates!
You seek to enter Batal, I presume? Oi! This isn't your...
very well. Back to your side I go.
Sir, do you have any news?
What's this?
No. I hear. Tis not my...
Was not the conclusion I'd foreseen.
We can but consider it an opportunity to better ourselves.
Tis no great shock to me.
We've arrived well enough. Where to next?
To break the law is to be thrown in jail.
As I understand it, the pay of a jailer is miserable for all their toil.
We'd best keep some coin on hand to ease our potential warder's suffering.
The trial of archery is nigh. If we would bear witness, we must first go to the ruins where Sir Glyndor trains.
Very well.
I'll guide you there directly.
Well, if you insist. I'm only glad I don't have to lead the way for a change. Oh, I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on? Thank you.
fond of picking things up, aren't you?
Finish this.
No quarrel here.
Fret not.
What is that? A tower? Nay, a statue?
From this distance, I cannot be sure. We shall have to make our way over to it.
Master! Goblins!
Compares to the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
That we might always be so in step, eh?
splinter partner!